Hey guys, so for number 58, we're going to use the discriminant to determine whether the equation has two rational solutions, one rational solution, two irrational solutions, or two non-real complex solutions, and then we're not actually going to solve. So what is the discriminant? The discriminant is actually found inside of the quadratic formula. So x equals the opposite of b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. The discriminant is what we call the radicand that's inside of the radical. So the b squared minus the 4ac. Now, if the discriminant ends up being a negative number, meaning it is less than 0, then we're going to have two non-real complex solutions. If it ends up being equal to 0, then we're going to have one rational solution. And if it ends up being a positive, meaning greater than 0, it can actually go one of two ways. If it is greater than 0, meaning positive, and it is also a perfect square, then you're going to have two rational solutions. If it is greater than 0, positive, but it's not a perfect square, then you're going to have two irrational solutions. So this is in the form ax squared plus bx plus c. So our a here is 1, our b is 3, and our c is negative 4. So when we plug that into our discriminant, we get 3 squared minus 4 times 1 times negative 4. 3 squared is 9. I'm going to bring down my minus sign. 4 times 1 times negative 4 is negative 16. This double negative turns into a positive. So this really says 9 plus 16, which is 25. So 25 is a perfect square. And it is a positive number. Therefore, we're going to end up with two rational solutions.